but I wanted to show you. This is not. This is my dirty beige one. Do you remember?
Oh yeah.
It's just with a new coat of color.
Wow, would it be stiffer with a new coat of color?
A bit, but after a month or so, your season, maybe I can give it.
Right, is it safe for leather though?
Yeah, don't worry about that. The dye used is 100% safe. 100% suited to leather,
even lambskin. Wait, do you mean I can dye my Balenciaga as well?
Oh, it's about time. Just look at the condition of your bag.
No.
Look at all these worn-out corners,
right?
You will have them coated and covered, and then it will increase the lifespan of your bag.
Wow, then I can bring it out again.
Oh, definitely.
Hey, check out this article. Do you know that 1 in every 5 ladies' handbag contains more bacteria than an average toilet bowl?
Maybe you don't know, that's why I send my bag to cleaning regularly.
Well, when was the last time you actually cleaned it?
I just cleaned this bag recently. Look how clean it is.
Wow, but isn't it expensive?
No. For the amount that you spend on buying the bag, right? The amount that you're going to spend on cleaning is definitely worth it. Not only does it kill the harmful bacteria, it also protects, moisturizes, and makes my bag look good in the long run.
Then I guess it's time for me to send my bags for cleaning.
You mean you haven't had it sent before?
Never.
Oh my god, time to get it done.
Hey, are you done?
I'm done, let me grab my bag.
Wait, are you sure? Don't you worry about color transfer, you have like light bag on dark colored jeans.
Don't worry, I have it HP coated.
What's HP coated?
Oh, so HP coating is actually a silicone protection layer for bags.
What's that?
Oh, it actually prevents my bag from getting stains and it also protects my bag from getting scuffed easily. So I don't have to worry even when I wear dark colored clothes. Because even if there's a color transfer, right, it's on the layer and not on my precious leather.
Wow, that's amazing.
You said you wanted to clean your bags, right?
Yes.
I'm heading over to Dr. Bex. You want to join me?
Yes, let's go.
Okay.